When was the last time you ate a Ladoo? Do you remember how much it cost? Because today on Food for Thought, I am going to show you a Ladoo that costs 1,000 rupees per Ladoo. We're here in New Delhi, and to tell me more about this very expensive Ladoo, as I am super intrigued, is the owner of Gur Chini, Mr. Gaurav Chauhan. So tell me about this Ladoo a little bit. What was the story behind it?
So around 8 months back, we started this brand called Gur Chini.
Yeah.
Like for the gold Ladoo, so we are using 24 karat gold work.
Okay.
So which is cost a lot. We are getting these leaves from South Africa. Hmm. So it's from the Navan bullion. And we are using the pistachio, so which we are importing from Italy.
Why Italy though? Why not India?
Because they have the best pistachio in the world. Okay. So it's called brut pistachio, so you can Google it for that.
Okay.
So that's all we are using here.
Okay. Yeah. So just pistachio, edible gold, and that's the Ladoo?
Yes.
1,000 rupees per Ladoo.
Per Ladoo.
How much does that turn out to in a kg?
It will come around 24 pieces.
So 24,000 rupees
per
for
kg.
1 kg. That's it, guys. No, I'm joking, that's a lot.
Yeah.
How many takers have there been yet?
In a month, we are selling like 40 to 50 boxes.
I'm just trying to ask you in a very nice way, that is this Ladoo so expensive because the ingredients are so expensive, or because you're trying to just cater to a demand for an expensive product? No.
The ingredients are also very expensive, and the kind of clientele we have, so that's for them only.
Yeah.
And the packaging, the kind of, you must see the packaging also, the kind of packaging we do. So it's worth more than 1,000 rupees.
Hmm. This 1,000 rupee Ladoo in particular, when people come to the store, do you let them taste it a bit before they make such a huge investment?
Not this one.
You know, like how in Baskin Robbins they gave ice cream?
No.
Okay, so you pay for it and then
yes,
up to God.
Yes, sir. We have a display, but it's not available at the store.
Right.
So once you you place an order, so you'll get it within 1 hour, because we have a base kitchen at the center of both the store.
Hmm. Are you selling only in India or abroad as well?
We are selling pan India, so we have main customers in Mumbai, Kolkata, Bangalore, Chennai and Delhi.
Hmm.
So we are just opening on 25th of August in Mumbai.
Hmm.
That's Palladium Mall. We are coming up in Bangalore and we are coming up in Kolkata also.
Hmm.
And we are exporting also, so there are a lot of people who's coming from, like today also we sent 5 boxes to South Africa.
Hmm.
So we have a lot of clients from France also.
Are these Ladoo selling online?
Yes.
What traction is that getting per month?
It's around 40 to 50.
40 to 50 boxes of Ladoos are selling online.
Yes.
What is the price when you export it? Does it include taxes and exporting charges?
No, the 1,000 rupees, the price is same.
Hmm.
So then you have to pay for your export charges and all. Yeah, customs
yeah.
and all. So
okay.
The shelf life for that Ladoo is like 15 to 20 days.
Because if I was to get a 1,000 rupee Ladoo, I'd have a little bite every day and make it last for 15 days. Now that you've told me all about the supply and demand of it,
yeah.
and you seem to be quite happy with it, how is the Ladoo actually made?
We steamed that pistachio and we don't use any sugar in Gur Chini store. So all sweets are made with your nylon gourd, your garcia honey, your stevia extract and khajur or gulkan. So we use stevia sometime with that Ladoo. So with that stevia and steamed pistachio, so we made that. And it's foiled with your gold leaf.
So this is what a 1,000 rupee Ladoo looks like. This. And now I try. It's good. Really soft. Really moist. Mm. You can only taste a burst of the pistachio. Sadly, you can't taste the gold. But it looks really pretty. I feel really lucky. And I leave you with a question. 1,000 rupees ka mumitha? Think about it. And I will see you next time.